Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to fix null IMEI and unknown baseband on a Motorola Android device. This usually happens when you downgrade the firmware to something older, and the fix is just to download the latest firmware for your model. I'm using the Motorola E6 XT2005-5 for this tutorial. You can download the firmware from a variety of sources, but you just need the official firmware. I use Rescue and Smart Assistant to download mine. I'll link to that. For the flashing, you can use Rescue and Smart Assistant to flash any other tool you prefer, but I'll be using Fastboot for this guide. I'll also link to a guide on how to prepare the files for a Fastboot flash. Okay, so now all you do is just open the firmware folder, you copy the Fastboot binaries into this folder, and you also generate the flash file.bat. I'll link to a guide on all this, don't worry about that. And then you put the device into Fastboot. Now once in Fastboot, you connect to PC via USB cable. Then you run the flash file.bat. And you let it do its thing. Alright, so flashing is done. You can tap enter and that will boot up the phone, and you can check your baseband and IMEI. So that's how to fix null IMEI and unknown baseband on Motorola Android device.